edge photographed the scene. Then a wreath was laid on each headboard and flowers placed upon the graves, and all proceeded to the upper grounds. More prayer was offered by Mr. Saunders, and similar scenes repeated.